how to steal pizza without anyone knowing. Cut a strip straight out of the middle here, use a sharp knife and carefully put it to one side. Then push the two halves together, turn it 90 degrees and do exactly the same again. Then push all four pieces together, cut it as you would normally, and you can serve this to your guests whilst keeping all of this for yourself. And that's